Today, let us remember those who gave their lives and sacrificed everything for peace.